emotions. The voice dealer behaves in subtle ways as a ghost in the academic system.
Well, no, I totally agree with that, because after all, some people learn more than others.